twice at your hurt.
I don't think I took off like a bat out of here. Oh. I just drove off.
Okay. You got your prison insurance with you?
I do. It's in my phone.
All right.
I'm actually the current state representative in this district right here, man. If that makes you good.
They got a Wisconsin license?
Yeah, it's a Wisconsin license. I'm state representative John Thompson.
Okay. I'll be right back.
All right.
Sorry, I took a little long.
Thank
you so much. So there's your license and my card. You're suspended in Minnesota?
No.
That's what the computer says. If it's wrong, you have to deal with the DBS.
Thank you.
So
where'd you pull me over again? Man?
No front plate, and then the way you took off from the light back there.
I'm too old to run from the police, man. You profiled me because you looked me dead in the face, and I got a ticket for driving while black. You pulled me over because you saw a black face in this car, brother. And you, there's no way in hell I'm taking off with you behind me. You looked at me in this car, you looked in this car and busted U-turn and got behind my car. And that's the reason why
camera,
I know. But what I'm saying is what you're doing is wrong to black men. And you need to stop that. Thank you so much. But this ticket means nothing to me. No. I'm gonna always have a great day. I'm saying to you is stop racially profiling black men in their cars, sir. Stop doing that.
Profile.
Yes, you were, bro. You saw a black man driving in this car. It don't make no difference. You pull me over because you're profiling me. Thank you so much. You need to find something.